Lovely, what is your feeling after this game?
I think we play a really good game. We have a lot of chance to score, but we didn't do it. I think in this game, the pressure is on Bordeaux. We will give our maximum there, and I think we will go further.
What did we miss today to score?
What we miss, I don't know. We're trying. The keeper of Bordeaux was really great. He saved 2-3 times the really important saves, and he gave the confidence to the team. But I think we played really 95 minutes. We was the better team, but we didn't win.
They didn't impress me that much, so I think it's doable in Bordeaux. What do you think?
Okay, but we know the Bordeaux it's have the quality, of course. We know the team. We look the league, but now they don't have the confidence to play the game like this. But what I say before, I think they have a good team, but I think the Gent also have the better team.